Yes, I was.
I hope we'll be seeing much
more. A fair question. I am now a reflection of... It is good, I feel...
Yes. Yes! That's it! That's the name. Oh.
Thank you. Deceive lies. See for yourself. He has gone to the Windswept Highlands where our enemy makes their camp. Find Evandrus and order him to return to Corsica. If he refuses, then prove yourself worthy and slay him.
Yes. My father always said that knowing your enemy's mind is vital to devising a stratagem. Their courier camp should have been.
Ah!
Certainly had an effect on Drusilla. She's determined to discover who you are. Drusilla has
that is a fact.
Destroying their supplies and armaments would have a significant impact.
Memory for we thought. Sorry as I am. But if you could. Wow.
Thank you.
Apophis is returned to the sands, and Sutek remains at rest. But the hunt has only just begun. This hunt will be my greatest yet. The wretched mass of humanity, my ultimate prey. When we first appeared before them, humans were eager to learn, hungry for guidance. We approached them in forms that were familiar and showered them with blessings. But they lacked the purity shared by other creatures of these lands. I warned my brethren, these beings were not worthy of eternal life. But the gift was bestowed nonetheless. And what thanks did we receive? The fools turned against us. I knew then, annihilation of the species was our only option. But greater threats emerged, requiring our attention. Years passed. We tried to live here in peace and harmony. But the twisted ambitions of humanity have reinvited disaster time and again. Now, however, the power of the Aeneid flows through the veins of Eternum, fuel for my grim task. I will undo the mistake my brethren made so long ago. I will revoke the gift and restore your mortal birthright to a final and inevitable death.
You've blessed it. Great Pata, I hope not. It is good to see hope restored.
I don't know about you, but I could use a hug now.
It is good to see hope restored to thee.
I don't know about you, but I could use a hot bath. A nice bath.
The gods summoned us from the old world. It is good to see hope restored to these sands. I must confess that I am troubled by the activation of the Aeneid.
Destroy! Oh, my God. Thank you.
We must have committed some great transgression to have the afterlife denied to us. What incantation do I try next?
To whom do I pray?
Hey there.
She sent her letter. She'll take shelter with one of her trusted tributes.
The sixth Mark and A.
Kiara, a Celt horsemaster. Elias and his wolves. Ursula, the gladiatrix, and the Greek twins, Castor and Pollux. End them. Drusilla's strength will crumble.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh.